have cell phones, record whatever they're doing to you. We would take them to court.
Mm-hmm.
It's a misfile, we would do that. Because at the time, we didn't have a youth center in our community for the kids to do anything. So I decided to do what President Obama said, lace your bootstraps up and do something about it. I wanted to become someone that was over those police officers. So I decided to run for city council.
Right.
So I'm over those police officers. And you can best believe they have changed their attitude toward our young people. Even though my son is an adult now, he's 29. But I still have him out there in the community with me, inspiring the other young people that's coming after him.
Amen.
So with that being said, we have a youth center that's here on sale now for the young people. That's something that I push for. We have it over at Legion Park. We had 300 kids to apply this year, and they teach the STEM program. Thank you. And we also have other things that we have going on in the city. Because we also have a live, work, and play environment for our city, for everyone, for all the citizens. We're your voice. So let us know what you want in the community. Let us know what you want. We're here to help you.
Yes.
I'm your voice. We have other council members that are other councils. Get to know us. Come to us. Tell us what you want. And let's make it happen. It's nothing is impossible.
Amen.
Nothing's impossible. And if you have some type of organization that you want us to be a part of, let us know. You may see in the downtown area that we have different businesses that's coming aboard.
Mm-hmm.
And you see all sale is changing. Yes, it is. It's changing for the better.
Yes.
It didn't get like it is overnight. So it's going to take some time to make the changes, but we can't do it without you all. So your vote really, and your voice really carries a long way. So with that being said, I'm not going to be long because I have another event at another church that I'm supposed to be at. But I could not, when Sister Wiley asked me to come here and speak and let her know what was going on in Austell, I could not say no. And I wanted to be here to let you all know what's going on in the city of Austell.
Amen.
We do have an election that's coming up in November in the city of Austell. The mayor's seat is open. I have not said if I'm going to run or not. I'm not sure. But you may see my name on the ballot for that.
Yeah.
If so, I would like for your vote.
Amen.
And I want to say thank you, Superintendent Kirkland, the First Lady.
Thank you.
I grew up in her neighborhood with her kids, so she's known me all my life.
Amen.
And I want to say thank you all for inviting me here.
Amen.